and he has the book showing you that the Africans left from Sheikh Anta Diop, did a lecture, and he has the book showing you that the Africans left Africa and went all over the diaspora, all over the planet. The Native Americans came directly from Africa when they sailed and came down and landed in Mexico, in Mexum, and they built that civilization there with the Olmec civilization. The Olmec civilization come from the Incas, the Mayans, right? Then it come down to the Native Americans here. So which was all African, the Chippewa, the Choctaw, the Cherokee, the Shoshone, the Blackfoot, the Crow. These are all African tribes. These were all African directly from Africa.
Everything we are taught about the American Indian is wrong. It's inaccurate.
Who are you? You don't know. Don't tell me Negro. That's nothing. What were you before the white man named you a Negro? And where were you? And what did you have? What was yours? What language did you speak then? What was your name? It couldn't have been Smith or Jones or Bunch or Powell. That wasn't your name. They don't have those kind of names where you and I came from. No, what was your name? And why don't you now know what your name was then? Where did it go? Where did you lose it? Who took it? And how did he take it? What tongue did you speak? How did the man take your tongue? Where is your history? How did the man wipe out your history? How did the man, what did the man do to make you as dumb as you are right now?